Bad Boys. Kart racing to Warren, what you from? Making a lot of noise. We got four of them out there. Your pole sitter, and this one will be the 17S of Austin Sander out of Clarence, Iowa. Outside from Granite City, Illinois, the M6, be Matt Heitketter. Row number two on the inside from Decatur, Illinois, the number 14, it'll be Derek Bradshaw. On the outside of him from St. Louis, Missouri, it'll be number 18 machine of Paul Rainey. Eight laps will be the distance in the run What You Brung heat race here this morning. Let these boys turn it up and make some noise. We turn our eyes over to our flagman on the front straightaway. Green flag is in the air. We're going racing. Let's make some noise here with a run What You Brung, folks. They're still side by side for lead off of two. Now we're three wide momentarily for the top spot. Here comes the number 18 of Paul Rainey. Rainey now takes over the lead off to one and two. Second is going to be Austin Sander in that 17S. Sander gets a little high. Here comes Matt Heitketter down. Heitketter alongside, but it's going to lose some spot. It's still going to be Rainey showing the way in the number 18 with Sander in second. Playing a good side-by-side battle for third and fourth. Between Derek Bradshaw and Matt Heitketter, there was a good battle. Oh, we got one messing up. Sanders, something amiss over in the 17 on the front straightaway. That'll bring out the caution flag. It's still Paul Rainey showing the way in the number 18 cart. We'll let these guys smash the gas and get back to the green flag action. And we do down the front straightaway. Rainey showing the way. Oh, the 14 of Bradshaw ducks underneath Matt Heitketter. Something to miss on that M6 machine over in turn number one. That'll again slow the action. All right, we're looking to go green once again with two carts left off turn number four. Again, the green flag is back in the air for Mr. Paul Rainey showing the way off turn number two. Well, I'm sorry, it's Paul Rainey. Then it's Derek Bradshaw running in second. That time the white flag is in the air. Oh, Bradshaw gets it around, spins it off turn number two. But I think the checkered flag is still going to fall in this one, and your winner is going to be the 18 of Paul Rainey. Mr. Bradshaw is sitting backward, just coming off turn number two on the back straightaway, so we'll get him pushed away. As our heat race winner picks up that checkered flag, ladies and gentlemen, from St. Louis, Missouri, driving the number 18, winner of the Run What You Brung heat race, Paul Rainey.